And welcome back to Flexible Games, where we are playing Planet Coaster. Parker's doing pretty good. A little time has passed. I did get rid of the star wheel that was right here, and I closed this thing down because this is not making any money at all. It is just costing me money, so we are going to axe it as it is. Don't need it. Don't want to just run a ride just because... take this one out too. If it's bleeding us money, some of these rides, you know, some of these rides that aren't really popular anymore, I want to keep around. I want to see if they kind of bounce back. Kind of give the ride reputation a little bit of a test to see if that's good. But we have enough money to build one of the most expensive rides that I've got a blueprint for, and that is the Adrenalin. And this thing is massive. And I think it might, if I can squeeze it in, might go really well over here. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to squeeze it in or not. It's kind of tight right in there, and my line, I don't even know where the platform is for this thing. Never built this before, so if it's not going to go there, see if we can wrap it around over here. Doesn't look like it's going to go over there either. This is a huge ride. So, if we just plop it down somewhere, without really knowing how it works, it'd be kind of a test. So, might as well just give her a go and see. Where do we... Building it right there? Maybe closer to the path? Because I have no idea. No idea where it's going to come out at. Let's take a peek here. Ooh, it looks like right in there. Looks like that is the entrance. So, might want to put it on this side. If I can fit it, because we have the line right over there and we can't really build it because we have a hill over there. So, I doubt it would fit over here. Yeah, there's that huge mountain right there. Kind of want to build a custom coaster into that thing. So we are going to try lower this back down to something reasonable. We're going to build it right out in here. And I might integrate another path. So let's just build it. Make it good. Okay, now let's sneak in here and see where we are. So this is going to be the queue, looks like. And this is going to be the exit out here. So here's the exit. We can come right around the exit here. That's fine. I'm going to go T. I hit T to go into free camera mode. That'll allow me to move around here. I got a little arm up here. It's kind of more of a sci-fi themed. So now that it's daylight, let's go around here. I just want to follow this wherever it goes. Nice, peaceful Oh, way out here. How long is this queue? Holy cow, this queue is massive. Whoa, I didn't really mean to do that. I don't want to queue that long. That's insanity, queuing that long. I doubt anybody would want to even queue that long. Because this then goes out here to somewhere. Oh, get through the woods. So first, let's do the exit. I'm just gonna use my key commands here. Okay, exit is gonna be on this side. And entrance is gonna be right here. So let's place the entrance. Then go over here. Place the exit. Okay. Now, it should be a pretty simple process of getting the exit path out. Okay, there's the exit path. Now, the big question is, do I want a more involved area here? We're going to kind of plan on having more of like a food court again over here, because we're pretty far away from that one. And I'd like to add a path that goes back here and around, and maybe, I don't know, something around here. There's not really enough rides to worry about that just yet. Don't really have any more rides that we could use. So we're gonna go back and see what we can do about this queue line here. Can't really go out there. We could sneak it through here, but I'm less inclined to do that. Let's just see how long this queue is. Let's see. I'm gonna go J, go to down to ground level. And let's see, we're gonna turn angle snapping off. So we have a more fluid way of doing this. I'm gonna go a top-down view here. Wrap it around all of this. Little fountain or something right here. I mean, the Q rating on this is going to be obviously 100%. This is a pretty phenomenal Q. But it's a little long for me. I mean, people only walk so far, I think. Going all the way around. This is such an expensive ride, too, that I really don't want any hurdles of making money for this thing. Obviously we have to go under here. Now can we cut through there? Really, the lights are not telling me Look at the length of this queue. This is crazy. And we're supposed to go back through here, I do believe. This queue is, it's getting pretty intense. Okay, we can't go under there. We can go like here maybe and around. Go right through these supports. The supports will disappear eventually. Maybe they won't mind the queue so much since it's so scenic. I hope. Oh, are you kidding me? We're gonna go back around. Where are we at in the world here? We are way out there. Okay, can I just... I'm going to turn T off so I can move a little bit faster here. Okay, so that's the problem there. I might be able... Because this is wanting to go all the way around here, through here, all around through here, all the way out to here, and there's the entrance, right here. So rather than do that, let's see if we can... make this a little shorter. It's obstructed. So we're going to cut through right here. Oh, okay. How far are we away from the entrance? Okay, I'm going to cut through right here as well. Right there. Okay, and now we're gonna have to edit some flora here. It's because we made the queue shorter than it was. Okay, close that. Why can't I click on these? That is weird. Okay, I'm going to take this path and this path out so I can click on this, move this over, click on this, move this over, paths, queue, just like that. Okay, where else did we cut through? Right in here. I'm going to move that, put it there. And again, we can't click on that. So, paths, clear it out. Huh. Not clicking that. There we go. Now I can do Q again. Okay. Obviously, the exit and entrance are way far apart from one another. So I'm going to have to do that sub path here. So path, let's do width. Let's do a big path right through here. Really? You really want to? Okay, we're going to take that out. Okay, the auto snap is rather annoying, but let's dial that down to 1 and then dial it up Okay, let's just clear all that out. I don't want to connect it all to these. But I do want to run this around like that. And then dial it back towards the main entrance. Okay, now I can snap. This will give me a little bit of space for shops and maybe some miscellaneous rides, as well as hook up this coaster. Take the snap off. There we go. Okay. That is a monster coaster. So, we're going to make it a little bit more expensive. Let's do $11 for the cost. And let's set, I'm going to set the lighting to 11 p.m. Set lighting to. So it's nighttime, and I want to test the ride camera in the seat. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna ride this baby at night and see what she's like. Oh, we are way, way up there. Got to go somewhere else. Oh. Ah, that's the end. Okay. Just held while the other train picks it up. So, the test results? Oh, yes. We are good. 7.25 excitement, fear, 5.6, and nausea is actually pretty low. That's a nice ride right there. So we are going to open her up at $11, and we are going to need a whole lot of support for this. Look at the ride reliability is low. So we're going to set one to every 10 minutes. And we're going to need a new work order for, or a work roster for this ride here. So we're going to capture this ride as much as possible right here. Save work roster. Oh, I forgot to name it. This is going to be let's call this one Far East. I know it's not actually east. If you consider where the sun comes up. Sun comes up like right over there. So I'm not sure. It's like this would be north here. So our park itself is kind of at a skewed angle anyway. All right. So we are going to need a mechanic. See, all these guys' workload is low. I hate to... So this guy is going to be here. And you are Far East. Okay. So let's get another ride in here. But we'll have to do that next episode. So I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.